Hey y'all, well, I'm fixing to add these mushrooms to the dehydrator, but I want you to know that I got these on a steal. The produce place where I go to, they literally, you know, have the dollar bags. This was in the dollar bag thing, and they put two of those things. So I just can't imagine how much there is, but I'm gonna fill up that dehydrator with them. And dehydrate them all so that they don't go bad. I'm so looking forward to having more mushrooms. Now these are already sliced up and everything for me, so I don't have to do anything to them. And they're all ready to go, so I'm just gonna put them in there and let them dehydrate. I'll bring you back and show you when it's all full. So there you have it. Each one of those trays, put in one of those smaller bags. So the two bags had two in each one. So that made four trays. And it will dehydrate up really nice. It won't be long at all. It doesn't take long for this to dehydrate, but I'll have more mushrooms to put up for preps. Pretty cool, huh? And it only cost me $2. That's why I look at the dollar table and see what they have, and I just happened to see those. I didn't even know what it was at first. I was going to pass it by, and I said, no, I'm going to check this out, see what that is. And it was mushrooms. I also got four great big tomatoes, and I'll show you those in a minute. Those are in the other room. But I'm going to plug this in and let this dehydrate overnight, and then I'll bag it up tomorrow. So look at these tomatoes. There ain't a single solitary thing wrong with these tomatoes. Now, they aren't ripe enough to eat. I mean, you could eat them, I'm pretty sure, because they're you know, still firm though. But they're beautiful. Not a single solitary blemish on them. They had those in the markdowns, and they had this bag. So let's see what's in this bag. Now this stuff under here I got for free because it's lettuce and stuff that that they clean off their stuff. I don't know what kind of pepper this is, but it's hot pepper. Now this is bad, so I won't use it, but that's pears. That's cactus pears. That one's good. That's a beet. I can shred that up and use that in salad. And that's a, oh my goodness, I can't think of the name of this. Chayote. And it's kind of like, it tastes kind of like a hard cucumber. So I like those too. And then eggplant. Couple of pieces of corn that David and I can eat. Now I got all this one for a dollar. This is the dollar bag too. Another eggplant, a cucumber, a giant onion, and a bell pepper, an orange bell pepper. Now in stores, if you went and bought a bell pepper, it'd be almost a dollar. So that's why I shop at the produce stand. Now, there's another cucumber in the bag I missed. So there you have it for, what did I say? Hang on a second. I got the receipt here somewhere. Hold on. Okay, so I spent $5.15 and I got all this food. those tomatoes was $2.18. The other three bags were 99 cents a piece. I think that's a deal, don't you guys? And like I said, I'm dehydrating the mushrooms. That's a lot of mushrooms for $2. So I think I did really well.